It's a new year for new FASDEM. Welcome everybody. And hopefully it will be a successful FASDEM this year again. And a good social talks, maybe yesterday evening already for the beers. And for the rest, there are a lot of conferences. Enjoy yourself over the coming next 2 days, and we hope to see you again. For people that are present already, welcome. For those who stay, welcome. It will be a very busy day, as you can see on the agenda. There is no lunch break, but okay, everybody can go and leave when they want and enter. Beware, when the room is full, it will be full of on the close. Then don't go enter. Okay, this is the backup and disaster recovery dev room. So there are a lot of talks about backup, of course, and of disaster recoveries. The agenda is here. The next speaker will be Johannes, who is sitting there. And the other speakers are sitting there and over there. And I'm also a speaker of rear. If you have a question, I'm the responsible of this room, so you can always ask me for something. Otherwise, there are a lot of people of FASDEM who can help you with other arrangements. The restaurant, you know, it's over there. Over there, I'm not sure. Okay. So, the next talk will be the essentials about disaster recovery with Relax and Recover. This is a talk that will discuss, of course, disaster recovery with a tool called Relax and Recover. It will be an introduction. And the introduction is important because the talk after that is the guys from Disaster Recovery Linux Manager over there. And they will give a workshop. So then don't need the introduction then to Relax and Recover, because under the hood they use Relax and Recover. Thereafter it's time for Barrios. The guys from Barrios will give a presenter. Still have some few minutes before we start. And backup. About their backup tools. And thereafter is also a guy from John Snow from Red Hat, who will talk about incremental backups forever, I think. Afterwards, it's again Johannes with some, I think it's a kind of workshop about Relax and Recover. And then I will give a demo about testing rear, how it works today. And afterwards is again a schedule about Barrios with some nice tools they have, plugins. And at the end of the day, we have a session. It's an open session so that everybody can discuss about Barrios, DRLM, and Relax and Recover, about future ideas and things that are missing, should be improved, and anything. It's open for any discussion. So I think we stop. We have to stop at 7 p.m. SARP. But okay, if it's finished, it's finished, of course. So, are there any questions so far? No? So I think I will round up, and then Johannes can prepare himself for the next talk. Maybe for the a few words for the presenters. The timekeeper is sitting over here. Follow her very closely. Huh? It's not for the audience, it's for the speakers. Huh? she will have paper sheets with 10 minutes, 5 minutes left. It's very important that we keep the time, because the recording is fully automated and it's live on the internet. And if you are going too much over time, then I have too much work this evening to review the videos, because you can still shift it a bit, but the better we keep on time, the less work for the full video presentations are online then. Okay? I would say enjoy the day. Is it here? Is it somewhere else in the FASDEM? I hope you have a nice time and learn a lot. Thank you for being present already. Presenter.